Oh, boy.
Look who it is. Why so fancy? Y'all going back to court?
Me and Rick have a school dance. Mom and Dad are the Destroying Justice Gal.
Oh, I'm not going to go to the gala tonight. I think I'm going to just stay home and rest. You don't need me, do you?
I guess not.
She's a beautiful necklace, baby girl. You look gorgeous. Tariq, I need you to keep an eye on her with those boys tonight. Ghost, we need to talk.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I know you like playing Mr. Innocent these days, but you may want to consider doing a little less bragging when you're on the news. You may want to consider not coming to my house hot in front of my kids. The fuck is wrong with you, Tommy? I need all the clean money that you owe me from Canaan and from Milan to handle my Primaris. The Jimenez torched my shit, and I need to resupply. Otherwise, I'm gonna lose them.
You got a Jimenez problem.
How do you have a Jimenez problem? I thought I fixed that, man. How'd you fuck that up that quickly?
I ain't fuck up shit!
They're playing both of us. You should watch your back, too.
No, the only person I need to watch my back with is Ceresi. Kate called me. Tell me you want to fucking visit him at MCC. You just fucking hired him to kill a Fed for us. Did you fucking forget?
You don't think I thought
what the fuck?
Got your pennies in a twist because he knows who you are.
No, he knows who I was, Tommy. And he threatened to take that away from me at MCC. Come on, man. Teresi's a fucking loose end.
He ain't no fucking loose end. He's my family. You see, your kids are in there watching the dad on TV. Well, TV dad was the only dad I had as a kid. And you're so threatened that you're gonna blow up your spot as John Q. Citizen. That I can't have something good.
I ain't the fucking reason you can't have something good. Fucking give me that. You're the fucking reason you can't have something good.
Oh, really?
Obviously. You're back on the shit, Tommy. You're snorting your own fucking product. Look, man, I get it, okay? I know it's hard what happened to Holly.
Don't mention Holly. Ghost, that's a mistake.
And the drug game is hard, too. But you fucking made that choice, okay? So you fucking up now? You expect that Teresi's supposed to sweep into your life and fucking fix shit? Come on, man. It's too late for daddy shit. What the fuck? You know? Let's go! You fucking happy now? Huh? Last time you fucking stole me, I was 14 years old. It's a fucking scar right here. I know it. Good to see you're still 14, Tommy. Go write that check. Fuck you.
Get out of the house, Tommy. Don't come back till you're sober. All right, but if you lay one finger on Teresi without asking for my permission, this time I will kill you.